box look for the Ferris State Bulldogs. Chappelle wide open is Fleming, and the Bulldogs score on the inbounds play. The rebound by Josh Fleming. Fleming back to Lehman, back to Fleming. Fleming will fire the three and up and good. Away, over to Nilsson. Nilsson in the corner, trapped by two Bulldogs. Nowhere to go, but gets it off to Weaver. Weaver had the shot blocked by Chappelle, and the Bulldogs have it on the defensive end. Going towards the offense, Chappelle on the break, lays it up and in, coast to coast. Three, this one rattles out, but Chilcote with the offensive rebound. Underneath, nice pass from Fleming to Lehman. Ferris State with it. Lehman will pull the trigger from downtown and good. Inside here for the Bulldogs. Chappelle with eight, and the Bulldogs have a 35-11 lead. Turnover here by Ohio Dominican as the Bulldogs pick it up, and Chappelle was able to finish with the jam for Ferris State. Panthers gets the high screen from Kogel, tried to split the defense, spun to the floor, turned it over, and Chappelle with the steal the other way to Lever ahead, and the lay-in up and good for Dietrich Lever. Still holding, down to 10, and now going to have to make his move. Stoll will set the screen. Lever steps in. Lever driving to the hoop. Scoop shot up and good. Half for Ohio Dominican. Near side out top ball stolen away by James Chappelle early, and he jams it home for the Bulldogs. Wade has it the other way to Sitlak. Sitlak far side. They move it in the corner. Sitlak underneath the Kogel, and he lays it up and in. Or dumps it off last second to Williams in the corner for three and a good. A wing down low to Stoliker. Stoliker into the paint. Spins back to the baseline. Pretty move by Jared Stoliker for the bucket. And he Bulldogs with it. Poaches out front. Sanabi wide open. Will fire the three here for the Bulldogs, and he drained it. Cushingberry up the floor with it. Back to Kang. Kang will fire the three off the break. Up and good. Wing to Poaches. Poaches into the paint. Back to Sanabi. Sanabi will fire the three and good. Poaches as the Bulldogs hold on the right wing. Out front now with it is Sanabi. Sanabi off to Kang. Kang will fire the triple, and this one up and good. Have the rebound. A couple nice tries there by the Bulldogs. Under one to go. Noah King with it right sideline here for Ferris State. Steps in, fires the three, and King buries the three for the Bulldogs. Rockema says, let's hold now. 5 seconds, 4 seconds, and that is going to do it. 115-46, the final score. Ferris State wins it. Sixth straight win for the Ferris State Bulldogs.